Hello dear students, hope you are doing well. It's me, Murtaza Amani from Bashir Online English Class. And today I'm gonna teach you a very important structure that can help you to improve your English speaking ability. And that is
be interested in, علاقه داشتن. It's used to show something which we are interested to do. استفاده می شود تا چیزی را نشان بدهد که ما به خاطر انجام دادنش علاقمند هستیم. Structure: subject plus be interested in plus gerund plus complement.
Dear students and friends, now let's have some example.
I am interested in playing football. من علاقمند بازی فوتبال هستم. We are interested in reading book. ما علاقمند خوانش کتاب هستیم. You are interested in cooking food. شما علاقمندی در پختن غذا دارید. They are interested in using Facebook. آنها علاقمند استفاده فیسبوک هستند. He is interested in listening music. او علاقمندی به گوش دادن آهنگ دارد. She is interested in taking selfie. او علاقمند گرفتن سلفی هست. It is interested in jumping. این حیوان علاقمندی به دایو کردن دارد.